I'm glad he was at the plate. Watch him here.